You've been persistent. That's why he don't like you. He can't kill us, preacher. Because we persistent. I know how to confuse the devil. He don't know how to come at me. He really don't have a clue. All of the imps, all of the demons, they get together, amen, gather around and say, how are we going to stop him today? If you stop one car, I got another. If you stop that one, I got another. If you stop that one, I got another. If I run out, I make a phone call. Preacher, I need your truck. I need your van. I need, Lord, I got some friends. I got somebody. Because I must be what? Persistent. Otherwise, you can't make an excuse. Some people ruin their stocking and stay home from church. Oh, I ain't got no help in here. I ain't did my hair. Put it in a ponytail. You ain't got a ponytail. Put a scarf on your head and come to church. But you got to be what? Persistent. Oh God, somebody turn around one time. I felt that in my spirit. I felt that in my spirit. And be persistent, Pastor. Every time we get behind that pulpit, say, I'm a multimillionaire. I'm in billionaire status. That being persistent. Once you stop saying it,
that's right. Come on, preacher.
The vision is dead.
Yeah, that's right.
It's dead.
Yes, sir.
There are times there are women and there are men that say, I'm gonna get married. Say, well, you got a boyfriend? No. You got a girlfriend? No. But why you keep saying it? I'm persistent.
Yes, sir.
Because God ain't got him yet. He's still making him.
Right.
He's still moving. I told some people, even one time I told them, I said, let me tell you something. The reason why you've not got married, because God ain't through with who you've been praying for. And maybe he have not been designed yet. Maybe she not been designed yet. But persistent,
yes,
keep you doing it.
Yes, sir.
Amen, somebody.
Yes.
So every morning you get up. From this day forth, like the preacher said, I am rich.
Yes, sir.
I am prosperous.
Yes, sir.
I am healed.
Yes, sir.
I am delivered.
Yes, sir.
The church going up.
Yes, sir.
My house going to be healed.
Yes, sir.
It's going to happen.
Yes.
Persistent.
Yes.
Devil say, you're saying it again.
Yes, sir.
Why you keep saying that? Think why you keep saying that? When it says, I wrestle all night.
All right.
And the daybreak.
Because
I ain't going to let you go.
Yes, sir.
Until you bless me.
Yes, sir.
Hallelujah, somebody.
Yes, sir.
Somebody tell me, why you preach so hard? I preach hard until my truck got paid off. I preach hard until you bless me in a house.
Yes,
I preach hard until you heal my children.
Yes,
hallelujah. How can that happen? We preach hard until God raised the dead.
That's persistent.
Many times my prayer said, God, where are the miracles?
Uh-huh.
I said, you said we'll do greater work. What's going on here?
Yeah.
If nobody don't die, you can't raise them up.
That's right.
He ain't tell me to go to the graveyard.
No.
That's right.
And raise nobody up.
That's right.
I better be raising up the wrong stuff.
Right.
I ain't getting no help up in here. Somebody said, I'm going to the graveyard. Go on. He ain't told me to go there yet. Amen. I may be waking up a mass murder. I may be waking up somebody going to bomb my house down. I'm curious.
That's right.
I know you're right.
If God don't speak, you don't do.
That's right.
But what he does, he drops it in the service with us.
Uh-huh.
Amen. It reminds me of being persistent, preacher.
Yeah.